Hello everybody, it's June 2nd, 2018, and I'm out on the pond today with my Johnson Model A-25. It's a 1926, 2.5 horsepower, opposed twin. I'm trying to remember to include the mix ratio on these videos now. This one is running on 16:1. Now I'm running synthetic TCW3 oil, and just running this one. I got it from last July from another club member, and it was a good runner when I bought it, and it still is. I'm just out giving it a little run on the pond. I haven't run it since last year, so I figured I'd give it a little ride today and show you how it goes. Water pump's working. No rubber impeller in this one. This one's got a piston pump in the lower unit. How slow will she go? This one for today. This is currently my oldest running outboard. I do have one that's older than this, but it's not running yet. So anyway, thanks for watching. Till next time, keep your prop out of the mud.